Hello there, my lovelies. Welcome back to my channel. Hello there, my lovelies. Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, welcome. My name is Victoria. And today's video, I'm just gonna jump right into it, is going to be a video on Christmas or holiday outfits that are, you know, not too difficult to put together, but still very chic, sleek, and modern. But before I begin the video, I would like to say that I did partner with Ana Luisa, and they were kind enough to send me such beautiful, beautiful jewelry. So here are the pieces that I am wearing. And I also did actually end up getting this gorgeous ring, if it focuses, there we go. And I'm actually wearing one of their pieces that I received a while back, and that is the Vita V necklace. I personally love it because, you know, V for Victoria. So the thing that I love about Ana Luisa is that they are a sustainable jewelry brand that honestly does not cost a lot of money compared to competitors, but has a beautiful, beautiful finish, and most of these pieces are gold plated. They even have a fine jewelry collection that I am looking into, which I believe is quite reasonably priced considering the pieces that they have. I absolutely love that these pieces, you can literally mix and match, and they're so easily put together, and they all look very, very elegant. Like, wow. So, in case you were looking for any jewelry pieces, or even if you're just struggling to find some sort of a gift, I think Ana Luisa would be a perfect gift to send a loved one. And to top it all off, if you want 20% off of your basket, use my code VictoriaK20 linked down below. Okay, so without further ado, let's get on with the video. I'm actually wearing the first piece already, and you cannot go wrong with this on Christmas or during your Christmas break. I actually wore this yesterday or last night to a work dinner, and it was very comfortable, very elegant, no issues with it. And that is the Christmas sweater dress. You've given me the world with all your love. And just because I do get cold really easily, I ended up pairing this dress with a pair of black tights. Black tights because honestly, all of the nude ones never match my skin color, or they're just too sheer. So I don't think you could go wrong with black, especially if you pair them with black boots. Let me actually show you guys the boots that I have on. So these are knee boots from Guess. I got these about 3 to 4 years ago, and they are standing strong. So that is outfit number one. Okay, and I am back with the second outfit. Once again, this is going to be a dress, but it may actually be something that you wouldn't expect to see for a Christmas holiday, but it is a beautiful patterned black dress with those ruffles. Once again, I paired them with black tights and brown boots for a little bit of contrast. So I got you something special just because. In case you are like me and this is a little bit too simple for you, with this dress, I actually often pair it with this waisted belt. I got black and brown, and I got both from Wish, literally for like a dollar each, and it serves its purpose. Let me show you guys how it works. I found a gift that's perfect, and you're more than worth it. It's everything that you've been dreaming of. And ta-da! You have a pretty little bow, extra piece of accessory, and honestly, makes it look so much better. All right, so outfit number three is a shout out for my casual friends out there. And you guys, this is where your jewelry pieces come into play, especially for the holiday, because the holiday does have bling in it, right? So, outfit number three, super casual. I have a nice cardigan from Aritzia that I will be linking down. I have a nice cardigan from Aritzia. It is the Plunge cardigan. Oh, and you guys, don't worry. I will be linking all of the previous outfits and the next outfit down below into the description box in case you guys are wondering what they are. So anyways, I have a beautiful green cardigan and the Melina pants paired together. And just for that little Christmas flair, I paired my outfit with some black stilettos.
Oh, this is my love language, so I'll go ahead and say it, 'cause you're the gift that keeps on giving, and you deserve it all. You deserve it all.
And there you go, guys. That is outfit number three. Okay, and last but not least, to my business casual friends, we have a gorgeous, gorgeous satin emerald blouse.
You know you've been good all year. Come over here and let me show you. You deserve it all. You deserve it all. I show you it more than you'll ever need.
I'm gonna be honest, you guys. I usually never wear something like this, but I'm really tempted to because it looks amazing, especially if you were to go for a work dinner. I think this would be very, very, very suiting. Okay, you guys, so that is the end of the video. I hope you liked the four different types of outfits, and I hope that you guys will feel inspired to try something your own. Once again, if you guys are struggling to find a nice Christmas gift for a special somebody, Ana Luisa is a great way to go about it. I mean, look at how nicely it paired with all of my outfits. I'm not even bluffing. Like, I was supposed to tell you guys. So I have had my older pieces since, I don't know, maybe it's been 4 months or so. I take them off before I go to the shower, and there has been no rusting or tarnishing or fading of color whatsoever. So you guys know, and I wouldn't lie to you guys, these are quality pieces for sure. So give them a go, and I believe they have a sale going on right now, and if they don't, you can always get 20% off using my code linked down below. But I'm not going to keep talking your ears off. I hope you liked this video. If you liked it, please leave a like or leave a comment down below. It really helps out my channel, and I can't wait to see you guys very soon. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, in case I don't see you guys, but I hope I do.